Hi, I'm Dr. Chris Tomshack, CEO of HealthSource, which is America's chiropractor. And as a doctor, one of the most common questions I routinely get, especially when out to dinner, is, hey, what's the best type of fasting you can do for maximum benefit, or I'm not going to starve myself to death, or be hungry all the time? Well, in the last episode, you know, we took a deep dive into the 8 main benefits of fasting, and if you didn't see that, you might want to go back and watch that. And to be honest, most people think of fasting as a form of self-torture reserved for monks living up on the mountain, drinking nothing but water and herbs for weeks on end. Well, guess what? There's a pretty easy way to start fasting so you can grab those incredible benefits of fasting, like weight loss, improved willpower, a stronger immune system, better brain, gut, and heart health, and the list goes on. And it's called intermittent fasting. Intermittent fasting. Intermittent fasting can be done many different ways. But let me explain what I think is the easiest form, which is what I've been doing for years now with amazing benefits. I simply stop eating everything at 7 p.m. and I don't eat again until noon the next day. Not that long, right? It's, you know, 17 hours. So that gives me a 7-hour window to eat my meals. Now, an even easier way is to simply stop eating at 8 p.m. and then don't eat till noon. 8 p.m. to noon. I mean, yes, this means you're not eating breakfast because that would, of course, break the fast. So look at it this way. You're asleep for most of the fast. It's really, really easy. So on fasting days, I have a nice cup of black, organic, and mycotoxin-free coffee for breakfast. I drink plenty of filtered water and then plain hot green tea throughout the morning, water and sparkling mineral water all morning until lunch. It is simple. You're not going to starve and you won't believe how much energy you'll have. So it's amazing. If you get hungry, I mean, you have some green tea or some sparkling water, and for me, those two drinks very quickly kill any type of hunger. So meanwhile, what your body's doing is it's in overdrive, cleaning out damaged proteins, dead cells, strengthening your immune system. It's amazing. Intermittent fasting is a no-brainer, and you should really consider it. I do 4 to 5 days of intermittent fasting every single week. Now it's your turn to try. I hope you found value.